Okay, good morning. It's 10:36. We've been up for half an hour. Everybody went out. Miley peed and pooped. And then she had her breakfast. So she ate her breakfast. And now she is downstairs with Bob, exploring the downstairs area. Oh, she's on the couch. Yeah, she's just kind of with everybody else, kind of just sitting and stuff. So, it'll be a good day. I'm gonna go grocery shopping, in a little bit, just to get us some food for the week and, something for dinner tonight, because I'm gonna grill on the big green egg. We did go into the city last night, and we did try a new restaurant with, two of our friends, and I was very disappointed with, both the atmosphere and the restaurant, well, not the restaurant itself, but the food. I thought it would be a lot different than it was. It was a tapas restaurant, but nothing that came out of the kitchen came out hot. It came out like lukewarm, so that was disappointing. And a lot of the dishes absolutely had no really flavor to them. So, I'm not ruling out that I'll never go back, but, I go back if they make some big changes to it. So, that being said, we're not going, downtown tonight. We are going, downtown tomorrow, but we're going downtown tomorrow morning, because we have brunch reservations, at 11:30. So, we're gonna do brunch from the city, and then we're gonna come home. Monday, I am going to go work out. Tuesday, Bob and I both have doctor's appointments, and Miley's surgery is scheduled for Tuesday. We were going to, after the doctor, we were going to go down to Big Jim's, but I think instead of doing that, we're going to come straight home because I have not decided whether or not I'm going to leave Miley overnight at the vet post-surgery, or if I'm actually going to see if about bringing her home and just having her with me Tuesday and Wednesday. Wednesday, I'm going to try to work out, but it may be an evening workout because I don't want to leave, while she's recovering, I don't want to leave her alone. So that being said, I'm going to start uploading the vlog for Friday today in a few minutes here. And get my day started. So let's get started. Okay, I'm running a couple of errands. I need to get some shorts for me because I only have one pair that actually does fit me. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to run into Ross for Less and see what they're like. I'm not going to go crazy because I really don't need a lot of stuff. But I'm going to see it, and then I'm going to run one more errand and then go to the grocery store. Bob is with Miley. He's working on her taxes as we speak. That's pretty much this week. We're going downtown again tomorrow morning for brunch, and then again on Tuesday because we do have doctor's appointments. I have not decided whether or not we're going to go to Big Jim's Tuesday night. A lot of it depends on how Miley's surgery goes and if I'm comfortable leaving her overnight at the vet's office. Tuesday through Saturday, we're staying home because I'm not leaving her while she recovers. Her recovery period is about 10 to 14 days. In 10 days, she'll have the ditches removed, so 10 days from Tuesday. And then she'll also be able to roam. Right now she's downstairs. She's not really jumping or going up and down the stairs yet. So we need to work on that. And we need to socialize this weekend with us. So that's definitely going to be done. Next Saturday we have plans to meet one of Bob and my friends for dinner. So we're going to do that next Saturday. And that's basically it. So follow me as I go along with today. Okay, it's 11:48, and I'm actually running back to the house, and the reason I am running back to the house is I just stopped at Ross, which is the new store for Homewood, or yeah, for my city, and checked it out, because I have very few pairs of shorts that actually fit me, so I bought myself two pairs of shorts, but I also bought Bob two pairs, and I got Bob also a pair of shoes that I want him to try on, because, they're Nike, they're comfortable, and they're gray, and they're slip-ons, which he might actually like, so I'm gonna see if those will fit him. Hopefully they will, hopefully there won't be a problem. If I need to take anything back, I can do that. And it was a really, really, really good purchase for us. So I'm going to head home, show them what I got, and then I'm going to head towards the grocery store. I'm not in a rush to go grocery shopping today. I'm kind of doing it at my own pace. It's only 11:49. So, I mean, for me, normally I wouldn't be grocery shopping until, like, well afternoon. So this actually is not bad for me. So we're going to go do that, get that done and out of the way, and then go from there. It's a really, really, really beautiful day. It's 60 degrees. Tomorrow's supposed to be even warmer, but we're also supposed to get more clouds, and it is supposed to rain in the evening, I think is what the weather forecast said, but we'll see how that goes. In the meantime, we're just gonna have fun today. Okay, it is almost noon. I just got done dropping off Bob's new shoes. I bought him new shoes. They're new Nike slip-ons. They're non-laced. For him to try on. I also bought him two pairs of shorts for the summer, because he doesn't, his weight's really shifted with the new diabetes medicine and everything. Shorts for his old shorts are a little bit tight on him and he can't get into them. So I bought him new shorts. I bought a couple of pairs for me because I don't have too many shorts in my closet right now. That fit me. I have a lot of capris, but right now I'm not wearing capris. What else? Miley is on the couch right now. The only problem with Miley on the couch is she won't get off the couch. She's sort of huddled on the couch, so Bob is gonna spend some time working with her, getting her acclimated, and getting her comfortable. I need to get her more comfortable to her surroundings so that she can move about and she can get water and her food and stuff if she gets hungry. So we're gonna work on that today and probably tomorrow and Monday. Because there Tuesday she'll be, Tuesday, depending on what I do Tuesday, she'll either be at the vet overnight Tuesday, and then she'll be confined to the bedroom at least Wednesday, Thursday, Friday of next week. Just so she can heal and get more comfortable. But that being said, we're going to spend more time with her. She's going to get a lot more outdoor time today, as are the rest of the dogs. So, we ran errand one. I'm going to run errand number two. I'm going to stop where I got several of my other dogs. I'm going to go over there and just visit for a minute and see what's going on there. And then we'll go grocery shopping. I should be at the grocery store not that long because, like I said, there's not a lot of stuff that I need to get. But I do need to get some stuff, so we're going to do that. So stay tuned. Okay, we're making really good timing. It's 12:15 and I'm almost at the exit I need to get off at for the grocery store. I did check in with the vet's office to make sure that on Tuesday that Miley will be on a padded surface instead of just in a crate with the metal bare floor or sometimes they put the metal grating on. Because I just am worried, I want to make sure she's comfortable and she's not going to be afraid that she has some soft stuff. So, that being said, that made me feel better. We're gonna go, I'm gonna run over to All Sub Nursery, and, not most of my chihuahuas, but a good number of my chihuahuas actually came from there. Some were puppy mill puppies, from breeders, but, some were, the majority were rescue. I'm just gonna go over there and check in with them, let them know I'm not looking anymore for a dog, because I just got one. See if there's anything, interesting over there in the way of maybe treats or something that Miley might like. Just to get her comfortable so she can have a treat, for herself. So we're gonna go look over there, and then we're gonna go grocery shopping. Grocery-wise, I really don't need a lot. I'm gonna get, lettuce, salad stuff, orange juice. I am gonna get some lunch meat, and then I'm gonna get some regular meat, for this week. And then, I really don't need anything else from there. But I'll go up and down the aisles, because you never know what'll pique my interest. So, we'll see. Maybe get some snacks for the house. Because we're, like I said, we're really going to be home, except for tomorrow, Tuesday, and Saturday. We're going to spend the rest of the time at home. Okay, we just got finished with All Sip Nursery. I talked to my friend Erica, who has rescued more of my dogs than anybody on the planet, and she knows that they're in a very good home with us. So I let her know about Miley. Didn't look at the dog. Well, I did glance at the dogs, but I'm not looking anymore. I did get some dog treats that Miley likes, and my other dogs obviously like them too. So I picked up a little bit more of those. I didn't get any toys for her today because I bought a bunch of toys the other day from Petco, and she's really not interested in them yet. So I'm going to kind of give her time to see what she likes to play with. And if I have to, I'll go get more toys. We're headed over to the grocery store, which is only a few blocks. So I'll be there in about 5 minutes or so, and we'll get our groceries done. So I'll be vlogging a little bit from the grocery store, and yeah, that's pretty much it. Didn't spend a whole lot. I spent a whole whopping $18 at Ulsub. So, they do have some of their plants, out, but, right, it's still a little early, for them to have, regular plants, to plant, just because we could still get a hard freeze and everything. So, that being said, I'm not buying any plants right now. Just due to, it being too early. Plus, I need to get the gardeners, to start working on the garden, which they'll be doing hopefully the next week or so. They'll be coming out and doing a few things. So, that being said, probably mid-May is when I start to plant my vegetable garden. My flower garden also is usually in the middle of May, so we're going to see what, goes on with that this year, and go from there. I also need to put out the, bird feeders, because I do feed, the wild birds, during the summer, so, we'll do that probably, maybe, today or tomorrow. We'll see how that goes and get those up. Okay, I just pulled into, Mariano's parking lot, and it's a good thing because my twink, friend Evan is here, so shout out to Evan. Whether or not he's busy, hopefully he's not today. Hopefully I get him, but we'll see what he's up to. So, let's go grocery shopping. Okay, I'm in Mariano's. I got some stuff for dinner. I got, I'm going to be making pot roast and pork chops this week. We're also going to do, ribs, but I've got to remember to take them out of the freezer. We're just finishing up. I did get a lemon meringue pie as a treat for Bob. Hopefully he'll like it. and we're just maneuvering down the aisle so I can finish the shopping that I need to do. So we should be out of here within a half an hour. Okay, it is almost 2 p.m., 1:51. We are all done shopping. Surprisingly, I did not spend a whole lot of money going by myself. I think I spent $139 at the grocery store, which for me is really good because usually I buy everything and anything I can think of. But today, I really didn't. I did get a lot of vegetables. Just because we need to start eating more healthy. Bob and I don't want to say we eat horrendous, but we have not been eating healthy lately. So, and that's going to change. I'm going to make pot roast probably I might not make it tomorrow, but I may make it Monday. Well, I will make it Monday. I got pork chops for tonight. We'll do grilled pork chops and maybe sugar snap peas. And a nice salad, and possibly a potato, I don't know. And then, depending on how we feel tomorrow, I either may make ribs tomorrow or do something a little bit simpler tomorrow, because we are going out for brunch. But I am going to take out frozen ribs when I get home, because I need to make ribs. I feel like ribs. And I can make them healthy on the Big Green Egg. So we'll do that this week. Probably maybe take out some other stuff to eat for the week. Because I'm not planning, we're not going out for dinners this week. I'm going to cook this week. The only day that I might not cook would be Tuesday. And depending on if we go to Big Jim's Tuesday, that'll be our cheat day. And then the rest of the week through next Saturday, we'll eat at home, and we'll go out maybe Saturday night and stuff. So that's pretty good. It is a gorgeous day right now. It's 64 degrees outside. When I get home, I'm gonna let the dogs roam outside and play and stuff. So we'll do that, put away the groceries, do all of that stuff. So it should be a good rest of the day. Okay, it is almost 3:15. I'm home, obviously. I put the groceries away. Bob and I decided for dinner tonight we're going to do pot roast. So I have my pot roast going in my 18-quart slow roaster. So we're going to do pot roast with the onions. I got the carrots, I got the potatoes, and I got the mushrooms in the refrigerator. So we're going to have that for dinner, and that actually sounds really good tonight. We're also going to probably have cocktails. My friend Melissa, who works at Big Jim's, has been introducing us to flavored vodkas. And we got raspberry, I think we got raspberry, peach, vanilla, and then I got apple and pear, and then we got a tropical punch. So I think we're gonna have cocktails at home today. Bob and I might need to go back to Ross and to Home Depot. Bob tried on his shorts and they fit fine. He likes the shoes that I got him. They were a little bit bigger than what he normally wears. They were 8.5s, but at least they fit him, and they're Nike, so that'll give him more options on what shoes he wants to wear. My hair, I am gonna have to wash my hair tonight. I was trying to avoid it at all costs today, but tonight I'm gonna take a fast shower and then blow dry it, so that tomorrow morning I don't have to do that. So that's gonna be what I'm gonna do later on this evening. Charlie wants to go for a walk, so I promised him as soon as I get the dinner going, and right now I'm browning both sides of the meat, so that'll be nice and brown. I'll take him for a fast walk, and then Bob and I will probably go to Homewood. Miley is outside with everybody. She's starting to explore a little bit more of the house, and she's starting to get more comfortable, which is a good thing. I am feeding her twice a day wet, and then she does have dry, but she doesn't quite know that it's okay for her to have it. So if Bob and I run to Home Depot later on this afternoon, I'll probably put her upstairs so she can have her food and drink some water. So that's the plan for today. All right, I am in the car for the third time today. I'm running to Jewel because I forgot to get bread. When I go to make the pot roast, or I'm going to serve the pot roast, we are going to have nice bread. So I'm going to run to Jewel and do that. Bob and I just got back from Ross, where he was able to get another pair of shorts and a t-shirt. And then we went to TJ Maxx and he got a bunch of new shirts that he likes. So we were able to do that for him. We went to Home Depot and got some outdoor stuff that we needed for the dogs. And I took Charlie for a walk. Charlie likes to walk around my neighborhood. And he's the only dog that I can do it without a leash. I carry the leash with me with the poo-poo bag attached to the leash in case he does go number two. And he has done that a couple times. He didn't today, though. But I have enough faith in Charlie, and Charlie sticks with me. And I'm never far away from Charlie in my neighborhood. Anywhere else, I will not allow Charlie to be off the leash, unless he's in my backyard or in my neighborhood. But if we go, like, to the city or something, then he's leashed. Just because safety-wise and everything, he has to be. So, the pot roast is cooking. It's still a little tough. I right now just have the pot roast, the onions. I did put a couple of packets of Lipton French onion soup mix in it just to give it extra flavor. When I get home, I'm going to put the potatoes, the carrots, and then I'm going to start to saute the mushrooms. And the reason I saute the mushrooms is if I don't, they get a really rubbery taste to it. So the mushrooms are going to be sauteed, and they'll go into the pot roast shortly after. So right now, if I had to estimate time of eating, I would say we're probably going to eat anywhere between 6:30 and 7, which is fine because Bob, again, is not working all next week. I haven't decided if I am going to wash my hair tonight or if I'm actually going to do it later on tomorrow. It's not really all that bad, but it's actually not all that bad at all. I might not. I'm going to see how it goes tonight and then make a decision, because if I wash it, it's got to be washed tonight. Otherwise, I'd have to get up really early tomorrow to do it. And I just won't have time to do it tomorrow because we have to be in the city by 11:30. So that being said, I'm going to close out the vlog for today. I know it's only 5:14. Nothing else is going to happen tonight. I'm just going to relax with Miley and Bob and my other pets. We're going to have a good dinner, and we're going to have cocktails. So that's all we're doing tonight. So thank you so much for watching. Tune in tomorrow for another exciting vlog. And enjoy the rest of your Saturday. Well, now Sunday.